Hey, good morning, guys. RP here. We are going to take a little road trip today. I got a call this morning from a very important person in my network, and somebody that you guys will all know. I guarantee it. I don't think anybody that doesn't know this guy. So I've decided to come up and meet him. He's decided to meet me, so I had to take a little drive. And I hope you guys enjoy my meeting with this person, because I'm so honored to be in his network. So anyways, we're taking a little road trip. Here we go. This is really weird. I followed the directions to the T, and it's like not snowing. I don't know why. This looks like Temecula. Santa! Santa! I know him. I'm having breakfast with Santa Claus this morning, so I have to stick to the four main food groups. That's very, very important on keeping yourself on the nice list. So I'll be having candy, candy canes, candy corns, and syrup.
It's real.
You're not the real Santa.
I certainly am.
No, you're not.
I am.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're an imposter. You smell like beef and cheese.
Well, I just had lunch.
Hey guys, RP here. I'm with my buddy Glen Parshall, who is one of the real deal dealers on the show. He was out of my neighborhood, so it's kind of like going to meet old Dwayne Butler, man. You know, I just got to get together with my friends when the opportunity rises. Glen's a great guy. Him and his family are down from Vegas, and we met for some fine coffee. So say hello, Glen.
Hey, everybody. Watch his videos. They're great. I'll tell you a lot about him. Keep your head on a swivel, just like he says.
Hey, not a bad thing, Santa. We didn't even rehearse that, did we?
No, we didn't.
Hey, so you excited about the show?
Oh, we're just pretty jazzed about it, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked. So we counted down. There's like how many hours left now?
We were just 162 hours or something.
Something of very short that nature, but yeah, it's pretty nerve-wracking, but man, I think I'm blessed. He's blessed. We're excited. And hope you guys watch the show. So again, my buddy Glen Parshall, tell them about your shop in Vegas and where you're at. Anybody wants to pop in and see you?
I'm at Bargain Pond in Las Vegas, the only pawn shop in Las Vegas that deals in guns. Come on down and see me. We've got all kinds of stuff there. Been there quite a while. Everybody in town knows me. Stop by and see me up in North Las Vegas.
Sweet. Don't forget to keep your head on a swivel
and roll the dice.
All right. See you later.